Welcome in the Economic Forum of Young Leaders Studio in Karpacz. Our next distinguished guest will be Mr. Markus Meckel, co-chairman of the and the member of the council of the Foundation for Polish-German Cooperation. Mr. Meckel, on behalf of Polish and German youth, I would like to ask a simple question. What challenges are before us, before young people from Poland and Germany?
I think we have a lot of common challenges because Europe is our fate. And we have to shape Europe, and it's really changing. We have in this current situation the pandemic and the limits, and the limits of communication. These are really challenges. But it's our chances too, because we see in meetings in with Zoom and others that we can have a better cross-border communication without traveling. And so I think we have to prove, we have to see, to consider how in new kind of communication we have to meet all these challenges. I think the main challenge in Europe is on the one hand the climate challenge. It's not a European, only a European one, it is a global one, but we as Europeans have really to drive it and to take the ruling player. And there are a lot of limits in many of our countries, including Poland, and even including Germany. And the other issue is, and especially I think this is very important for young people, is the question of self-determined, to take responsibility, really to feel responsible. And I think this happened 30 years ago. When people, not only young, but people said, we are responsible for our own lives and we don't like to follow the leaders. We will take it in our own hands. We are responsible for our own life and environment. And so I think this is my most important advice. Take it in your hands. Look for allies, that you always need allies, and even be ready to compromises. Compromises are the most important issue for democracy.
Thank you very much. The second question I've prepared will be, what skills should we develop so we will be ready, so we will be well educated to take on those, to tackle those challenges you just described?
I can start with what I ended, really the question of compromises. I think not to think that you have your own truth and you have to bring it through without looking aside. All future we can only win in cooperation with others. And in cooperation with others, that means that we have to listen to others too, and not only bring our own voice. And so I think that ability of cooperation, making compromises, to understand each other better and the situation better, and then to accept the deep shaped history for all of us. We all are orientated by our history, and we have to exchange it. We have to understand our vice versa history much better than we do today. And so this belongs together, a better view to the history, to a discussion about the legacy and the ability of cooperation and compromises.
Thank you very much. We are celebrating 3 decades of cooperation between Poland and Germany, and the Foundation for Polish-German Cooperation is a great part of this cooperation. So how would you summarize those 3 decades?
I think there's a lot of better understanding than 30 years before. And today we have a lot of other difficulties too, but we have to remember where we started 30 years ago. We started with a common success in freedom and democracy. And freedom and democracy, that means that there are regulations for conflicts. You need the independence of media. You need the independence of justice. You need the divided powers in democracy, and that has to be accepted. And I think this is my main point. This, we started together 30 years ago, and we succeeded. And it's very important not to lose it. And that's your responsibility, especially the young people.
Thank you very much. Thank you for this conversation. It was a great pleasure to have you here, and we are very happy that you accepted our invitation. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Economic Forum of Young Leaders Studio, Mariusz Bednarz from Karpacz. Thank you.